warning now you need to hear before you answer your next phone call.
You probably think your caller ID is protecting you, letting you know who's calling. Well, KOCO's Dan Thomas has the new trick that thieves are using to gain your trust.
New worries about spoofing. It's when people trick your caller ID into displaying a trusted source. Paul Judge of Pin Drop Security, who studied spoofing, says it's up 50% in just the last 6 months.
There's really no way right now to stop somebody from doing this to me.
As a consumer, you can't stop it. The best that you can do is realize that it's possible.
And he says the spoofers sound quite real, like this call his firm recorded.
A specialist will be with you in a moment. This call may also be recorded for quality purposes.
We asked Judge to show us just how easy it is to pull off.
Here I'm just choosing the victim, which is our friend Mark today.
Here he is using a free app that anyone can download and typing in a spoof number that'll appear on the caller ID. And that's not all. You can also change your voice. And experts say that is what makes it so dangerous.
Makes it very easy to do and very convincing.
Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Now, experts say in many cases, banks will send you a letter before calling to request any personal information.